Jerry Gray and his band of today. From the Hollywood Palladium on Sunset Boulevard, just a few short steps from Columbia Square in the film capital of the world, Hollywood, California, where the Columbia Broadcasting System sends your way the music of Jerry Gray and his band of today. 30 minutes of your dancing pleasure from the city on the Pacific Coast, Hollywood, California. Hope you enjoy it. Dance with us. Crowd out here at the Hollywood Palladium waiting to dance just as you are to This Can't Be Love. Wonderful voice of Mr. Tommy Trainor and a wonderful tune, Count Every Star.
Thank you. many times I miss you. Heaven knows I miss you. Count every leaf on a willow tree. Count every wave on a stormy sea. Count every star, and darling, when you do, you'll know the times I have cried for you.
Trainer, the vocalist, Count Every Star. Well, whether you're dancing in New York, Omaha, or Denver, here's one that's a universal favorite all over the world in the swell Jerry Gray arrangement of Dancing in the Dark. Palladium in Hollywood, California, the music of Jerry Gray and his orchestra. I bet if you went out on the floor and all these hundreds and hundreds of people here tonight and asked them what they'd like to hear, they'd specify the Jerry Gray original and his wonderful recording of same too, Crew Cut. Thank you. Rodgers and Hart wrote a great tune, which Tommy Trainor is going to sing for you now. Bewitched, Bothered, and Bewildered. Tommy Trainor on the vocal, wonderful tenor work, too, by Ted Nash on Bewitched. Jerry, you've been standing over there too long just directing this wonderful band. Ladies and gentlemen, the maestro, Jerry Gray.
Hello, Bill.
Oh, thanks.
I'd like to introduce the next number.
Fine.
Which is an original composition of mine we'd like to revive, and it's called The Sun Valley Jump.
I think it's a good idea, and we're going to all jump right here. Sun Valley Jump. Sun Valley Jump. Yes, sir, an original by Jerry Gray. There have been many, many arrangements and renditions of this next tune, ladies and gentlemen, but you have a thrill in store for you if you've never heard it done by Jerry Gray. Hoagie Carmichael's Stardust. Jerry Gray and the band. For you collectors of Jerry Gray and Tommy Trainer records, here's a brand new disc I think you'll enjoy. Honestly, I love you.
Guys are
Here's an original that Jerry Gray arranged for the great Glenn Miller Band, but has taken it now and put a new version to it, the Anvil Chorus. Audience here at the Hollywood Palladium, as this is Jerry Gray's last 2 days of a wonderful 6-week engagement. Well, Irving Berlin wrote it, Jerry Gray arranged it, and it's Blue Skies. Thank you.
Blue skies. Really pretty. Oh, if I got to tell you, one to tell you on it, two nice tenor work by Ted Nash and beautiful trumpet by Frank Beach. And now, You Wonderful You, and Tommy Trainer sings. One of those real fine Jerry Gray arrangements. The tune is very old. In fact, I remember Paul Whiteman making a record of this a number of years ago. Jerry Gray now and the Farewell Blues. Thank you. great Jerry Gray arrangements on the Farewell Blues. Here's a number I know you all know. It's one of the most famous instrumentals in the world. It was written by Jerry Gray when he was writing for and arranging for the Glenn Miller Band a number of years ago. It's been revised, recorded by Jerry Gray, but we play it for you in person now with Jerry conducting String of Pearls. Jerry Gray, the orchestra, and Tommy Trainer, La Vie en Rose.
Above. Everyday words seem turn into love songs. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be La Vie en Rose. And when you speak, angels sing from above. Everyday words seem to turn into love songs. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be La Vie en Rose.
From the world-famous Hollywood Palladium, ladies and gentlemen, on Sunset Boulevard in Hollywood, California, you're listening to the music of Jerry Gray and his band of today. Gordon and Warren wrote it for Summer Stock. Jerry Gray plays it now. Dig, dig, dig for your dinner. Dig, dig for your dinner. This next is an adaptation from Chopin's Etude in E Major, adapted by Paul Weston and Bob Russell, and Jerry Gray plays it now. Tommy Trainor sings it. No Other Love.
Thank you.
every time, no other lips could want you more. For I was born to glory in your kiss, forever yours. I was blessed with love to love you till the stars burn out above you, till the moon is full of you. No other love, let no other love know the wonder of your spell. Well,
sir, Jerry Gray wrote this one. He arranged it. It's all his. Here it is, the Caribbean Clipper.
Remember now that Jerry wrote in France during the war, and it's called Do Not Enter, but the real title is Passage Andante. Thank you.
Now, from coast to coast, we are going to sign off, I'm afraid, and listen, won't you, for just a moment to Desert Serenade. Coast, you've been listening to Jerry Gray and the band of today with Tommy Traynor and Tony Gray.